Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make tropical fruit breakfast smoothie. So if you're on a weight loss journey, this tropical smoothie is one of the best way to start your day. Into my blender, I'm adding in the sliced mango. I used one whole mango, sliced papaya, the two small plantains or param as we call it in Malayalam, 1 cup of frozen pineapple cubes, 1 frozen banana, 3/4 teaspoon of organic turmeric powder. I have shared a video on the benefits of turmeric powder. The link will be given in the description box below. Please check it out. 1 tablespoon of flax seeds. This will give the much needed protein to last through the day. 1/2 cup of homemade curd or yogurt. To make this vegan, you can use soy milk, coconut milk, almond milk, coconut water, or even any fruit juice. And now I'm going to blend this on high speed until everything is nicely mixed and combined. Now pour the fruit smoothie into a mason jar. Top it with a teaspoon of basil seeds or black cuscus. I soaked 1 teaspoon of basil seeds in water for about 5 minutes. Consuming basil seeds keep your body cool, especially during the summers. My healthy and filling tropical fruit breakfast smoothie is ready. With this recipe, you get 2 servings of tropical fruit smoothie. 1 serving, you can keep it in the refrigerator and use it the next day, and the other serving, you can serve immediately. If you like this recipe, please give a thumbs up. Do try this recipe and let me know how this turned out. Thank you for watching, and until next time, bye-bye.